Hey everybody, welcome to 906. If you're new here, thanks for stopping in and checking this one out. My name's Mike. So today's mission, Dad and I are going down into an area of the property that's normally very wet. We got three spruce logs down there we want to get out. And he said something about a big yellow birch he wants to see if we can cut down and haul out. So that's today's mission. I'll take you guys along. So here's the spruce tree we're after. I noticed this blowdown last year. Thought, well, it'd probably be junk, but looking at the end of the log, it looks like we get some decent logs out of this. Mill up some lumber on the sawmill. So the plan is Dad's on his way down with the mule, and we're going to see if we can pull this top out from a distance so we're not down here with a stuck mule. Okay, attempt number one, chain on log. That works surprisingly well. I don't know if he moved it far enough we can get at it or not. One down, one to go. That one might be a little long. Might have to cut it down to get it on the old mule there. I was just trying to get it pulled out far enough so we could cut it in half and still get that second half. Which apparently that's the spot right there.
Ah!
Well, mission accomplished. Three spruce logs hauled out, and he did pick up the butt log on that yellow birch and hauled that up too. So I'm gonna call it a success. No injuries, nothing broken. Well, one axe handle, but goes with the territory. So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this one up. Thanks everybody for watching. Have a great day.